I don't know what to do about this anymore. Either way, let's let people get onto the stream. Assuming my Twitch stream manager works properly, which it's not. Joy. Alright, there we go. It's working now. Alrighty. Like I said, welcome everyone to another stream of Rage. Today we are going into the Wellspring well. We're going to be doing a prison break and hopefully getting to the next town. I'm not sure if we'll get to that last one, but we'll see. Other than that, I hope everyone's having a great day. I am for the most part. Minus OBS wanting to throw its fit. And other than that, let's get started. Alrighty. For those of you who haven't watched the previous streams, pretty sure I put this out there, up on my YouTube channel. So far, last week. Give me a second, I'm trying to remember what we did last week.
Care to browse my selections?
Let's see.
I have some of the finest goods.
I think we completed the DLC last week, which was the Scorcher DLC. I think the Shrouded Bunker was another thing we did. I'm trying to think, what else did we do? I am drawing a blank right now.
Doing business with you?
I am honestly drawing a blank of what we did last week.
Great Bash TV show.
I honestly can't remember what we did last week for the most part. That's what I was checking. Okay, no, we don't have any of the, come on. Any skulls? If we did complete the, DLC last week, we also got this. This is the Caprino, one of a couple vehicles you get. Other than that, like I said, right now I just can't remember what they are that we did. But that's on me. I've got, instead of playing this game constantly till it was beat, I'm doing multiple games throughout the week. So it's hard for me to remember. but I'm trying to keep it at least interesting for everyone watching.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful.
Yet, I only use a sniper rifle.
I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head...
All right, then.
Bring one of those back to me, and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours.
Ooh, I need to pick up some sniper rounds.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? I might have something you need.
That should hold us over for a bit.
See you soon.
Alrighty. Now, I'm gonna hold off to doing the Shrouded Bunker again. Because I want to get the well done. Mainly so when we're in town, we're not hearing the constant dinging. Now it is on the agenda today is to do the Shrouded Bunker again to get the advanced bomb cars, because they are so handy later. Get this over with.
Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. So, my name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. No. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only hope. Good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison the water. I've got some electro bolts I can give you. If a bandit is foolish enough to stand in any water, shoot the water. Now, go, and good luck.
Alrighty. Into the well. Oh no, I need to equip it. Okay, you can go there for the moment.
They jumped us. Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There are some bandits around the corner. Use them.
All righty.
Come here, you son of a bitch.
All right. For those of you just tuning in this and haven't seen any of the other live streams of this, this is actually a DLC weapon. You cannot get it in the base game. You have to have the Scorcher DLC for you to be able to get it. Other than that, yeah, I already went through there, so it's this way.
Fucking mess. True. Look at all this goddamn water.
Yeah, don't drink that shit.
Ain't no telling if it's gonna be poison. Who's that?
Let me know if any of my settings are needing to be adjusted. By the way, chat. But yeah, I apologize for being silent at times. It's just me concentrating, I guess you could say. It's just a habit I got into. I'm trying to break it. Now, what's behind this door? Some ammo that I don't really need. Salvables. Wing sticks that I never really use. Alright. All right. Let's switch to this. Move around too much, dude. Another wing stick that I don't use. I've never actually had to use the wing sticks besides the very beginning area. That's because you have just a pistol.
Intruder!
Where are you? There's nothing. Bounce around too much, dude. Righty.
I see him.
Well, that's switch out. You know, I don't think I've ever found a use for this after the boss fight with it. It's pretty useless here. Let's see this. Sorry, I am exhausted. I don't sleep very well. Alrighty. On my screen, this is extremely dark, so I can't see very well. So if I missed anything, please let me know. I think that's everyone. Part where I use these, this is. I'm sorry, that was... That looked just hilarious to me. No, how dare you? How dare you? He's got nothing. They stole my loot from me with that grenade. How dare they? Alrighty. Let's see. I need to update my game list because of only reason I'm actually using any of the Epic Game Store stuff is just because of the free games. So I've got to update that list because I was able to get a game called Remnant from the Ashes. Shit, I've actually been having fun in my solo game of it. I think he's close. Come on. Well, that's that. One moment. This next part, I'll use this. Now I'm just gonna find the door. Okay, I know it's up here. Not there, that's... There it is.
Hey, over there.
Yeah, like I said, I can't see very well on my screen. The brightness for me is like almost all the way up, or is all the way up. But unfortunately, my TV screen is dark.
This way, let's go. Fresco, get that damn gate open.
It's not too much. Alrighty. Come on.
Great job. I'll stay down here. Get that toxin out of here.
There we are. Got stuck for a moment. Oh yeah, that toxin out of here as soon as I searched everything. Look at this guy. Hmm. I thought there was a box of pinkies down here. Come on, climb the ladder. Thank you. Alrighty, that was the well, by the way.
Whoa, nice work, my friend.
Woo. Alrighty.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. Those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Cavassier should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Thanks again for your help. Be careful out in the wastelands. And don't let that toxin fall into the...
All right. I don't know why my monitoring software keeps doing that. I just, like I said, I keep that on so I can see how my computer is handling certain games. That way, I'm not just blaming OBS. Alrighty. Finally, I got rid of that guy. You know, I hate how fast they can shoot off their rockets, yet I have a couple seconds between each of mine. Alright. Make sure it's not sparking. Not on the car itself, but, if you park in the wrong spots, your car constantly takes damage. Trust me, you'll know if you've done it. Because it makes a nasty racket.
Hello again, my friend. Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here. Let me look at this. Interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could... Hold on. Let me try something.
Something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the resistance. A weapon that would make even the authority grow cautious.